A teacher told me that in 20s, if you have so many thoughts, you know, that's like branches in a tree. If my brain is a tree, like there are so many branches. You know, there's sadness, there's desperation, you know, devastation, and there's happiness, hope, everything. But when you get old, it gets cut, and you know, when it gets some shape of a tree, we have to, you know, feel pain.